In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to install the CUapps client for macOS. First, open Safari and navigate to ccit.clemson.edu/CUapps. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and click on Mac. Click on Download Citrix Workspace App for Mac. Allow. When your download is complete, click on the Downloads icon, then double-click on the package name. Next, double-click on Install Citrix Workspace. Continue. 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 Agree. Install. At this point, you'll be asked for your password to continue the installation. Type it in and click Install Software. Next, we wait a few moments for the installation to complete. When the installation is complete, select Add Account and click Continue. The installation was successful, so now we can click Done and move to Trash. To add an account, type in your Clemson email address and click Add. Next, click Continue. Now type in your Clemson username, followed by your Clemson password. And in the passcode field, type either push or the one-time password from your Duo application. Once Duo has approved your login, you should see the list of applications that are available to you. Select an application that you'd like to run and double-click on it to open the application. Close out your application when you're done. Now you have successfully installed CUapps on your Macintosh and have run your first application. Now you can close out the Citrix Workspace application and close out Safari as well. And that's it. Later, if you'd like to return to CUapps, just click on the Citrix Workspace icon in the menu bar and say Open Citrix Workspace. That's it.